Obviously, a song, does it predate Debussy and he's doing something with it? Or is it originally from Debussy?
It's based on a poem by someone called like Paul the Lane or something. Some French poem.
Oh, I see.
Actually, the same poem, Fauré, had previously written a piece called Clair de Lune. But I think it's just sort of a... not exactly a coincidence, but because it was a popular poem at the time. But it hasn't really spawned like a genre of pieces called Clair de Lune. I don't really know any others really, so yeah. But this is the much more famous one.
Thank you.
Yeah.